Ayos ka eh. Sumabog yung isa ko eh. Nabigat-bigat na siya. Gaya yung dati. Tapos ito, bigat na rin kasi 2.6 na eh. Ayos siya sa mga technical. Tapos dito eh. Hirap. Stable na to sa ito ba to? Sa yun yung TV sir na aming intriga lang. Taga ko yung sinabi sa kanya na di kayo maka-compete ni Paul kasi si Paul taga Calgary kahit anong oras si Paul pupunta siya dun pwede gusto niya mag-compete sa kanila eh sabi ko hindi pwede yan kasi grabe yung batang yun oh. Kala ko kasabay si Dan. Yung sabi niya eh. Pupos na yung live, ibenta yung trek tapos ang bata na mag-ano sa trek. Ang lit. Kita mo sa video, di ba? Oo. Medyo may tapos.
Okay, I'm trying.
Sige. Sige muna ka. Sunod-sunod tata. Ang timing lang mo yan, no? Timing mo na to ba? Pindi na lang sa trail dito. Pindi na lang sa trail. Hindi sa palabi kay. Oo na ka. Sama si Rey, okay ra. Kaya pito na to siya. Yung rock garden anak kaya siya ayaw kaya na kung natin rin mabaw taon lagi muli niya kayo big group ya hindi ka mabreak angay. Ready, come slide. Hindi ko paluparo ng rain. Listen ko timing yan Listen. Ha? Okay rin siya panahogon. Okay na panahogon na ginana pero paluparon. Mada. Listen ko. Tis makanaog na ko pero hindi ko ka lupad. Isa na palabi ta eh. Hindi mo ta pareha ni dad mong mata. Nice.
Either you land it perfect or it's going horribly wrong. There's like maybe 3 feet of forgiveness. It's like you've got case.
What happens when you overshoot it?
If you overshoot it, it comes down into that valley. And if you overshoot, you land too far down and then it's a steep incline, it throws you over the bars.
Holy crap.
Okay, my one buddy hit it too short. Cased it, came off the pedals, landed on the seat so hard it broke his seat off. hit it, and then my buddy behind me on his Trek hit it, and he landed too far down, shot right over the bars, because it's straight down into the incline on the other side, and he didn't have enough time to react, and shot him right over the bars.
The bike just stopped,
yeah,
shoots him over.
Much. Because he didn't have enough time to stabilize and lean back for the incline on the other side, because it comes down like that. So he came in, landed, and then his front wheel still had a ton of weight on it into the next incline and just over the bars.
Shipped him over like the shock stripped him over there.
Just kicked him right over.
Is he okay? Like no broken shoulder or bones? Something like that?
No, he was good.
Okay.
So how do you do just big ones? I see you're running and not too fast, but you're still managing to get a bit of air.
The first one has no lift, so you basically just come into it and roll it. And then on the landing, the second one you come in, you pull just a little bit. And the third one, depending how smooth you land the second one, you either have to give it one or two pedals or just coast it and pull up.
So do you, on the second one, you have to pop it a bit?
Just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. The first one, you just roll it, because if you try and get height off of it, you're not going to, because there's no lip on it.